You're listening to The Pastor Pod, sharing what we're learning to help you lead well in our culture today. This podcast is hosted by Pastors Josh Robinson and Jay Mudd. Their goal is to be real, transparent, and let you in on what pastors really think about stuff.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to The Pastor Pod. My name is Jay, and I'm here with my good friend, Josh Robinson. We're thrilled you guys have chosen to spend some time with us today. And listen, we're just here. We're going to have some open, transparent conversation, some honest conversation about what pastors really think about stuff. I like that tagline, Josh. I really do. Listen, we wanted to take some time just to, let you guys know a little bit about ourselves, introduce ourselves to the podcast world. And so, Josh, why don't you do us a favor? Kick us off and tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, Jay, I'm excited, man. It's going to be a fun journey. And if you guys don't know me, I'm Josh. I live in Venice, Florida, and I'm a pastor at the Bridge Church. And you might not know where Venice, Florida is, but it's down on the Gulf Coast, about an hour south of Tampa. And me and my family moved here in April of 2020, right when the shutdown happened. And God's been so good to us. It's been a crazy journey, but we're at a great place, great people. And I have an amazing wife, Cassidy, and I've got three awesome kids, Micah, Hannah, and Chloe. Micah's 9, Hannah's 7, Chloe is 3. And I have a 12-year-old dog named Heidi, and she's in her retirement years. And so here we are in the Gulf Coast, man. She's right where she wants to be. And I'm passionate about helping people find and follow Jesus. And really excited about this this new journey to podcast with Jay, a good friend of mine from back in the college days. And we've walked together through ministry and family. So Jay, tell us a little bit about you.
Yeah. So I live here in Metro West Boston with my wife, Holly. Along with our 5 kiddos, Michaela, who's our new teenager. That's a whole new world. She's 13, just turned 13. Adeline and Louie, they're both 11. And no, they're not twins. They're 2 months apart. And I'll let you figure that out. And Zachary, who's 9. And then my little man, Rhett, who is 4. And then Josh, I didn't know you were going to bring the dog in. And so Bella, who is... she's not in her retirement year. She's very much a 4-year-old puppy with lots of energy and destroys everything.
Nice.
A little bit about me. I've spent the last about 20 years in ministry, both in large and small churches, primarily in the South, until recently, about 6 years ago, my family ventured to the Northeast to plant a church where I'm currently the lead pastor at Milestone Church. I'm absolutely crazy about the local church and wanting to see authentic, real transformation happen. I get up every day really just believing God's going to give me a front row seat to seeing something awesome. I literally put my feet on the floor, and I believe that is the first thing that comes through my head every single day. Listen, in my spare time, though, I love traveling. I do like to weightlift. And then anything I can do with my family, really. And then sports in general, right? Honestly, I showed you before we jumped on here, went live, the trophy for fantasy football. Looks like I'm going to show it to the people.
I'm struggling here that I'm not a part of your team, your league. And you're at a Boston Red Sox game last night, right up. I mean, it's just
row one, seat one.
This is unreal.
I'm telling you, that's a connection.
Point, must be though. Nice.
And I feel really bad because if you're just listening to this and you're not watching on our YouTube, you didn't see the trophy. So maybe you're going to have to go over there and check it out because that's the only way you're going to see it. But yeah, I did catch the Red Sox game last night. It was awesome. I am a true, I guess, New England fan. I live here. These are my peeps. And so I root for all the New England sports. But down hard on the college level, I am a Miami Hurricanes fan.
And I am a Florida State football fan. So we have a lot of fun. We have a lot of fun talking sports. We'll probably throw that in a little bit during this podcast. But, man, fantasy football is kicking off and college football's back. Fall is apparently in the Northeast, but fall does not arrive in Southwest Florida till probably Thanksgiving.
Is that really fall?
I don't know. Florida doesn't follow the calendar.
No, I spent a lot of time in Central Florida. I think that's worth saying up front.
That's true. That's true.
I'm not a North. When I said South, it meant Central Florida. But you're further south. And actually, I'm so bad. I thought you were on the East Coast, not the Gulf side. So I don't even know where you live.
That's okay. And I'm excited. We're gonna have a lot of fun on this podcast, and we pray over this next journey that we're just gonna share what we're learning, because we're not experts. We're just basically learning every day how to lead faithfully, and we hope that we'll be an encouragement to you, those that listen, beyond our wives or our parents, whoever else decides to listen in. But we're gonna talk about current issues. We're gonna talk about what we're learning as pastors in the local church. We're gonna talk a lot about how do we lead. During this last year and a half, how do we make decisions? We're going to laugh a lot. So I hope that you'll be encouraged. I hope you'll be equipped. And I hope you can share this to hopefully just encourage others. And we want to hear from you. We have an email address. You can submit questions that we can answer on the podcast as well. So,
hey, what's that email address? Go ahead and tell those listeners out there.
Yes, thepastorpod@gmail.com. So, yeah, send us an email.
I'll drop that in the show.
But be nice. Be nice to me. You can say whatever you want to Jay.
Well, it's all the same email. I don't know. I guess you just make sure you address who you're talking to.
Yeah, make sure it says Jay.
Yeah, Jay. Make something. Yeah. Yeah, I really do think this is going to be a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to spending some time just learning, honestly, not just from you, Josh. I think I can learn a lot from you, but just even I think you mentioned we're going to have some guests on.
Yep.
From time to time, we're gonna pull in some guests that we were aware of and that we believe will be a blessing and encouragement to you. But I just look forward to learning, because you never stop learning. You never stop learning. And so, man, we're excited here to kick off with our pilot, episode dropping next week, right, Josh?
Yeah, we're gonna look for next Friday, so be on the lookout for that.
Yeah, and we want to encourage you. We look forward to having a good time and being open, honest, transparent, real. And we're really hoping, as you said a minute ago, more than just our wives and close family members that feel obligated will listen to us talk for a little bit. Right. So do us a favor. And I know I know Josh, we talked about, I hate asking for this, but I want to encourage you, even if you're remotely interested, hit that subscribe button, let us know, that way you get notified when we're going to go and when a new podcast drops. And we look forward to seeing you. Feel free to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. We got a YouTube page, all those things, right, Josh?
That's right. We're going all in. So we hope you'll jump along with us. And yeah, I've reached out to a lot of pastor friends this last week and just has some incredible leaders that has said, hey, willing to help, willing to jump in and just share what God's teaching them. And so I'm excited. It's going to be fun.
I'm excited. I know a few of those people that you've mentioned. I'm like, I can't wait to listen.
I know. Well, they're the ones you want to listen to. So.
All right. Well, listen, let's jump off. And guys, thanks for jumping in here for our trailer. And we look forward to seeing you next week or talking to you next week. Thanks for joining the conversation. We'll see you soon.